I had a baby on the way.
What?
Right? So, you imagine, like, you meet the man of your dreams, first off, and then it's me. Just a bundle of crack fuckery, and then you think everything's good, and then he lays on you. Oh, by the way, I have a son on the way. My son Mason, 19 years old, he's the most perfect human being ever. So on the night that he was born, she called me and said, no. Like, she's like, listen, I had a plan. There was a plan in my life, and that plan did not involve the person that I was gonna fall in love and start my life with already having a life that was kind of already half started, and so no. And I sat on the floor and I wrote this song on that night. In rehearsal, she was there. Wait. Oh, shit, I'm on the wrong song. Let's do this now, because let's go to the next one and then we'll go back. Because I already told the story. It's gonna have no impact. My bad. That was me. I have a set list here, and it's popping up, and I'm watching it like it's gonna fucking move, and it doesn't, and apparently I still got it wrong. It's right here. Don't mess with me. But this song is that story. I can't be wrong. I'm on the poster.
Problem.